Hello everybody and welcome to the last part of the series, One Fact About Every Country in the World. This time we will tackle the remaining 64 countries, aka the big boys, and just as a reminder, the countries will be arranged by the land area that they occupy, from the smallest to the largest. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe in order to help my channel to gain some momentum. So, without wasting any more time, our first contender is Republic of Congo. Has one of their borders on the Congo River, which is the deepest river in the world, 220 meters to be more exact, and the second largest by discharge. Germany. If you look at a satellite image taken at night, you can clearly see where East and West Germany used to be. That's because the majority of the street lights on each side were installed before the wall came down and appear as different colors due to the bulb's chemical makeup. Japan is located along the earthquake-prone Ring of Fire, and they experience 20% of the world's 6.0 magnitude or higher earthquakes. Norway. While sushi is absolutely a Japanese invention, they did not use salmon in this dish until it was suggested by a Norwegian delegation in the 1980s. Zimbabwe. The Victoria Falls waterfall in this African nation is so massive that the sound of the water crashing down can be heard approximately 40 kilometers away, and the spray and mist can be seen from approximately 50 kilometers away. Paraguay has the largest navy of any landlocked country. Though surrounded on all sides by land, Paraguay not only has a navy, but it has the largest one of all of the countries without a coastline. Sweden. This Scandinavian country has not fought in a war in more than 200 years. It set out both world wars, and its last conflict was in 1814 with neighbor Norway, which had declared its independence. Uzbekistan. Uzbek people have several superstitions surrounding bread, which is considered sacred. Some of these include not placing bread upside down, as that's considered rude, and breaking off a chunk of bread when leaving home, so it's preserved when you come back. Iraq added in 1991 the phrase Allah Akbar in green Arabic scripts to its flag. Morocco. Dating back to 859, the University of Al-Qurayn in the ancient city of Fez is the oldest known university in the world. Papua New Guinea. There's a tribe in this Oceania country that still uses shells as its currency. Tabu is the money of choice by the Tolai society, and while it's not easy to make, it's used like regular currency. Turkmenistan. The Darvaza gas crater, also known as the Gate of Hell, is a crater that bursts continuously in the middle of the desert after being lit by a team of Russian geologists almost 48 years ago. After their equipment fell into the hole and gas began escaping, they opted to light it on fire, hoping it would take only a few days to burn off. Cameroon. It is often called Mini Africa because it has 1,738 different linguistic groups and more than 200 national languages. Spain. Madrid is not only the capital of Spain, it is also the geographical center of the country, and in the center of Madrid you can find the Puerta del Sol, the Sun Gate, which is the center of the country and the Spanish radial road system. Thailand. There's an annual festival in the Southeast Asian nation that pays tribute to its many monkeys. During the Monkey Buffet Festival, residents of Lopburi provide 4.5 tons of fruits, veggies and candies to the 3,000 monkeys that live around the ancient temple. Yemen. Shibam is a 16th century walled city in the Middle East that's known as the Manhattan of the desert. This is thanks to its impressive mud bricks high-rises and grid layout. France is the most visited country in the world with 89 million annual tourists. Botswana is approximately the size of France, but has only 2 million people living in the country, compared to France's almost 67 million. Kenya. The Kalenjin tribe in this East African nation produces the world's best long-distance runners. In one Berlin marathon a few years ago, male runners from this single tribe placed 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th, and women runners from this tribe nabbed 1st, 2nd and 4th place. Ukraine. This former Soviet Republic is one of the only 26 countries in the world with a 100% literacy rate among adults. Madagascar is the world's 4th largest island after Greenland, New Guinea and Borneo, but unfortunately only 11% of the roads are paved. South Sudan. The first child ever born in South Sudan after the split from Sudan in 2011 was a boy that was given the name Independent. However, the child died 1 year after his birth. Central African Republic has the world's lowest life expectancy of just 52.8 years and has been deemed among the 10 most dangerous countries in the world. Somalia. Camels are extremely important to the people of this African nation. Of the 14 million camels in the world, more than half reside in Somalia. Afghanistan. The national sport is called buzkashi and involves men on horse fighting over half of a dead carcass. Goat carcasses were once used but couldn't handle the pounding as well, so they were replaced with cow carcasses. Myanmar. This country is one of the only three in the world, along with Liberia and the United States, that does not use the metric system. Zambia. The first early human fossils ever discovered in Africa were found in the caves of Kabwe in 1921. The fossils' age is believed to be between 300,000 years and 120,000 years old. Chile. In 2014, a massive fire in Valparaiso sparked a debate between this country's rulers. The problem was that Chile had only volunteer firefighters who were entirely unpaid. Turkey is known for its delicious desserts like baklava, but it also has a pudding called tuvak goksu that's made from, among other things, milk, sugar, cinnamon and shredded chicken breasts. Pakistan has a small city called Sialkot that produces 40% of the world's soccer balls. Mozambique boasts one of the most beautiful railway stations in the world. Located in Maputo, the CFM railway station has been making its way into many magazines because of its beauty. Namibia. The Namib Desert, from which this African country gets its name, is the oldest desert in the world at 55 million years old. Venezuela. Venezuela's name comes from the word Venezuela, which means Little Venice. It was named as such by Amerigo Vespucci, who saw houses that reminded him of Venice. Tanzania. Rock music legend Freddie Mercury of the band Queen was born in Zanzibar while it was a British protectorate. The East African island is now part of Tanzania. Nigeria. The Yoruba people of this African nation are known for giving birth to more twins than anywhere else in the world. The best explanation so far is that they eat a type of yam that contains an ovarian stimulant that might release more eggs. Egypt. Invented bread around 8000 BC. The first examples of it were flat, most closely resembling what we know today as chapatis in India or tortillas in Latin America. Ethiopia. In 1974, a 3.2 billion year old fossil was found by paleoanthropologist Donald Johansson. It was the most ancient human skeleton ever found and helped scientists understand early human behavior. The fossil was named Lucy after the Beatles song "Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds," which Johansson was listening to the night of the discovery. Mauritania. Here we can find a rick hut structure, an uplifted dome that was eroded away. It is often called the Eye of the Sahara and it's best viewed from space. Bolivia. Although the vast majority of Bolivians are Catholics, they still hold many indigenous beliefs, such as sacrificing llamas to the goddess of earth, Pachamama. Colombia. Has Cano Cristales, a river that is referred to as the liquid rainbow because of its many colors, which are produced from the reproductive process of aquatic plants. South Africa. Desmond Tutu and Nelson Mandela are two very famous South Africans. Both won Nobel Peace Prizes and they were from the same city, Soweto, and even the same street, Vilakazi. Mali. In the town of Gao, you can stand on the Prime Meridian and have one foot in the Western Hemisphere and the other in the Eastern Hemisphere. Angola. Has a shortage of men and one of the youngest populations in the world. Because of the civil war, many men died and almost 70% of the population is below age 24. Also, it is common practice for a man to have several wives. Chad. Before 2014, Teleti Chad was the only television station available, and it was run by the state. Niger. Is considered one of the hottest nations and is also known as the frying pan of the world. Peru. Far south from the capital of Lima are the mysterious Nazca Lines. Dating back to between 500 BC and 500 AD, they are one of the archaeology's great enigmas due to their size, quantity, and continuity, and they are only visible from high above. Mongolia is home to the endangered snow leopard and one-third of the world's population lives here. A quick fun fact about this amazing cat is that they cannot roar or purr. Iran has one of the only condom factories in the Middle East, and if you want a marriage license, you're required to sit through an hour-long lecture about contraception. Libya imports most of its food, 75-80%, due to its inability to locally produce the same. The country is located within the Sahara Desert, which means it receives very low precipitation. Sudan. This African nation is the youngest country in the world, having fully achieved independence in 2011. Indonesia. This Asian country is the world's largest island nation, but no one knows exactly how many islands it contains. Indonesia attempted to count them all in 2017, but different figures still exist. Mexico is home to many pyramids built by the Mayans and other ancient civilizations, but perhaps its least famous triangular structure is actually the largest one in the world. The Aztecs are believed to have built the Great Pyramid of Cholula some 2000 years ago, and its base is 4 times larger than Egypt's Grand Pyramid of Giza. Saudi Arabia. Mecca, the holiest Islamic city, is located in this Middle East country. All Muslims are encouraged to visit it at least once in their lifetime, and because of its holy status, only Muslims are allowed to enter. Democratic Republic of the Congo was a Belgian colony from 1908 to 1960, and one of the leftovers from this period is an obsession with mayonnaise. They, apparently, put it on everything here. Algeria is a debt-free country and it doesn't own any money to any other country. At the same time, it is a poor country, with one in every four people living under $1 per day. Kazakhstan. Ancient Kazakhs are credited with domesticating wild horses. They were able to ride, tame, and milk horses some 5,500 years ago. Argentina. Everybody knows that soccer is very important in Argentina. So Diego Maradona, one of the best soccer players of all time, has a religion that is named after him. Some 120,000 people worship him at the Church of Maradona. India. India gave the world its sweetness. Although sugarcane originated in Southeast Asia, it was first chemically refined about 2,500 years ago in India. Australia. Voting in election is mandatory for everyone 18 years of age and over, with an initial fine of $72 issued for non-voters. Despite this, only around 81% of the population cast their vote. Brazil has the largest population of uncontacted people than anywhere else on the planet. In the isolated portions of the Amazonian rainforest, there are believed to be more than 100 tribes that live their lives without the intervention of modern technology. The border between Canada and the United States was drawn using the 49th parallel. At 5,525 miles, it is the world's longest continuous border. United States of America. The Stars and Stripes make up one of the most recognizable flags of any country in the world. But the modern iteration of the flag, containing 50 stars, was designed for a class project by a high school student in 1958 who anticipated the addition of Alaska and Hawaii a year later. China. There are 63 million pairs of chopsticks, or about 126 million single sticks, manufactured in China every year. These range from mass-produced disposable chopsticks to high-quality sticks that can take up to a month to make. Russia. In 2012, Russian scientists were able to regenerate a plant from a seed found in the Siberian permafrost that was more than 30,000 years old. This opens a great deal of opportunities. And on that final thought, we conclude the last part of this video, but not before liking and subscribing. Thank you and have a nice day.